welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. My name is Hannah. Hi. Today I will be doing a lip swatch of all of my ColourPop lip items, and yeah, let's get it on. We are first trying out ColourPop Lippy Pencil in Taurus. Next, I will be trying out another ColourPop Lippy Pencil. This is in Aquarius. By the way, those are both Calvin and Lies collaborations. While we're in the middle here, I do know that I am the worst person to do lip swatches because I have naturally dry and chapped lips and I'm breaking out everywhere, but I just want to go ahead and do this video still, so sorry if you're one of those who are kind of cringing at all of my videos right now. Next up, I have my ColourPop lipsticks in Lumiere, and this is a matte finish, another Cafe Lies collaboration. Next, I have another lipsticks. This is in Pillow Talk, and this is in their Matte X formula, so this is Dry F. And the last of my lipsticks, formula is Grunge, and this is another matte formula, same as Lumiere. Next, let's go on with my Ultra Satin Lips, and first let's do Mess Around. Next, I have Dopey. Next, I have Tansy. We have another Kathleen Lights collaboration. This is in 0.0. And last for my Ultra Satin, I have Magic Wand. Now let's all move on to my ultra matte lips, and let's start up with my Chi, my new favorite of the bunch. Next, I'm trying on Bianca. Next, I have Trap. Yeah. Now let's do Limbo. Let's do Tool. Next, we have Avenue. Okay, next we have R&B. I have Beeper, and as you can see, it is very well loved because the strip. Can you see the strip? Can you even see the marks? This is how much well loved it is. Like, I can't even see it anymore. Favorite nude lip, and this is my favorite bare ass lip because this is just way lighter. So for you to see the difference, this is more, I guess, purpley, and this is more salmon-y. This is dark green, guys, but that's why I say this is like bare naked. This is like a good my lips but better. Feels like it is my natural lips color. So that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video that I put up. I hope you appreciate the sacrifice and the excruciating pain that I went through, because oh my god, lip swatches are no joke. And ColourPop matte lips are no joke. So yeah, I hope you appreciate it. I know you didn't tell me to do this, but hey, I love you guys, even if we're just a small little family. It's so loud, it's early in the morning, sorry. So yeah, I guess just to close it up, because it's gonna be louder and louder. Support by giving me a thumbs up, and also subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below and let me know what your favorite ColourPop item is. And also follow me onto my other social media accounts and let's be internet buddies over there. And I hope you have a good day. Bye!